Still need to go deeper on this base. This is really not a good habit to get into, you know, haphazardly. Just chip away at it. But it's quick. Losing a little bit of daylight. And of course I don't want to spend too long on this point. There is a little bit of method to this madness. The small tip doesn't put very much pressure on the entire point. It puts pressure right where you're using the tool. If you use a larger point, an unsharpened tool, you're going to put a lot more bending stress on the point. And that's why we use steel, mainly because it doesn't wear down as quickly as copper. I can do this with copper also. But copper points wear down quickly. It requires you to sharpen them often. It's got a little bit of a curve to it right now. I'm going to have to take that out somehow. But all these thoughts, I don't really consciously think about them anymore. It to be second nature, so all I'm focusing on is just the result, the shape, and the type of point that I want, and not necessarily the minute details of every flake removal. And I don't do physics calculations in my head or anything like that either, so I've been there and done that. Stone is actually very tough in this area. That little lump there, if we can give me a, it's going to pose a problem a little bit later. We'll see. I'm just looking for low spots I can hit opportunistically. I don't try to set up platforms. I'm going to have to try to set up a platform to remove that bump and things like that, but in general I don't set up a platform intentionally. I look for opportunities to remove a flake at random. That helps with the idea that I don't have to think about it too much. I'm going to have to start getting a little more aggressive with this, which means that there's a possibility that I could break this point and have to start over. But even if I break this point, I'll keep this video and keep it up just so we can see and learn from mistakes. But I think this stone is clear enough and is consistent enough that I can probably make a point. I'd say about I got an 80% chance right now of making the point I want out of this. But I've got to start hitting this really hard because the flakes aren't releasing very easily. It's very hard material.